Harvests, cattle drives, and fandangos came and went. California's rancho era ended. The Alviso children grew up and moved away. The rancho went quiet until a new family arrived. That story begins in 1907, when a brave young woman with a spirit of adventure boarded a ship and sailed across the ocean. She left everything she knew behind in Italy. Her name was Lucia Cusage,